coming straight from the town, releasing so much pain. Up and down your block, my sound shakes the ground. I got the people feeling juiced to this album I made. This 1997 trick, I must get paid. I'm taking no kind of shorts, I want every last penny. Don't make me have to put the vision holes in my penny, cause then I have to open your paws. So don't fuck with my money, I won't mess with yours. I got the skill to pay the bills, so I can live and chill in the hills, stack meals, and run my saucy super gold wheels back down to the spot. And said what's up to my niggas that's still serving the rock. The truth, the world is still popping, even know that I left it. Niggas been not trying to come and grind, you'll get molested. Test it if you want to, my nigga. And I'ma treat your ass as if you stole some of my scrimmage. But now back to the spot to make the lower bottom crank. Like 13th, the Willow Gun, so with the gang, I can't forget the 1500 click. The capital center, they both making a grip. What's up, cousins Duke and Dang, or either David Duke? The richest motherfuckers better donate me some loot. And Andy, what's up to you too? Even though I took a loss, Young Zoe loves you, but put me back on my feet when I said I was ready. Moving major boo body, get my pockets, I kept ready. But who kicks the rhymes, and who stacks the cash? Who's dropping major pounds, that's over his black ass. What's up, that's how we ride. Niggas gotta watch their back, cause it's do or die. Cause if you tryna see me, on my partner BP, we yelling, get scratched, yeah, that's right. For the West Coast, West Side, that's how we ride. Niggas gotta watch their back, cause it's do or die. Cause if you tryna see me, on my partner BP, we yelling, get scratched, yeah, that's right. I had to get to use the microphone. Now that I'm famous, all these suckers wanna attack them. Yeah. I'm rapping like homies, tryna pull all these whole car. That's why I'm clocking these motherfuckers with my crew. Boy, I'm back for the fact, I'm peeping hella punks plotting. Stalking the niggas just like an apple, man, they rotten. Watching my house as if they're working for the feds. They probably can tell you exactly when I go to bed. I throw me some straps just in case I got a cap. Some zaps in their back to make the spinal cords crack. I act like that just for the fact I think I'm at a point in my life where there's just no turning back. So where I was the best when it's time to get some rest. And help relieve the stress, I wasn't even when having sex. Cause that's a drama around me, plus do me like I'm brutally mass murdered. But hell, I'm losing some blocks. Putting bullet holes up in me with some fat knives. No time to die, cause I can almost hit a flat line. I can't cry, see my niggas saying no, so please don't go, even if I'm the gallop, but I don't know which way to go without getting burned. Whatever.